Hey, good morning, class. Our topic for today is about dividing of fraction by a fraction. Okay? How to divide fraction by a fraction? Very easy. Okay, the first thing that we need to know is you have to memorize the word KFCMS. So we need to keep. So it means we need to keep this fraction first, or the dividend, and then we need to flip this or get the reciprocal of 1/5, and then change the sign of division to multiplication. So let us see. So we need to keep 15 over 35 and then change it to multiplication, and then get the reciprocal or flip 1/5 to 5 over 1. And then we need to multiply. So 15 times 5 is 75, and 35 times 1 is 35. And now we need to simplify 75 and 35. So 75, we need to get the common factor of this, and this is 5. 75 divided by 5 is 15. 35 divided by 5 is 7. So we still need to simplify 15 and over 7. So we need to divide 15 by 7. So 7, so 15 divided by 7 is 2. 2 times 7 is 14. Then 15 minus 14 is 1. So the answer is 2 and 1 over 7. Okay? Diwan ba? Okay, another example is 12 over 5 divided by 2/3. So the first rule is to keep the dividend of 12 over 5, and then we change this to multiplication, and then flip, no? K F C M S. Now we multiply and then we flip. So 2 over 3, the reciprocal is 3 over 2. Then we multiply. 12 times 3 is 36, and 5 times 2 is 10. Now let's get the or simplify 36 over 10. So 36 over 10, we need to get the common factor for this, that is 2. So 36 divided by 2, that is 18, and 10 divided by 2 is 5. So we need also to get the, or we need to simplify 18 and over 5. So we have 18, you divide it by 5, so that is 3. Then 3 times 5 is 4, 15. Then 18 minus 15 is 3. So the answer is 3 over 5. Okay, is that clear? Okay. Okay, class, under conclusion math, example number 1. 1/2 divided by 1/3. The first thing that we need to do is to keep 1/2 and then change the sign of division to multiplication, and then get the reciprocal of 1/3 or flip 1/3, and then multiply. So the answer is 1 1/2. Another example, 3 over 6 divided by 2/5. So, let us skip 3 over 6, then change the sign of division to multiplication. Then flip 2 over 5 or get the reciprocal of 2/5, that is 5 over 2, then multiply. The answer is 1 1/4. Another example, 1/4 divided by 3 over 12. So we have to keep 1/4 and then change the sign of division to multiplication. Get the reciprocal or flip 3 over 12, that is 12 over 3, and then you multiply and the answer is 1. Now, I want you to give your own example. Okay, let us see your example. 2 over 7 divided by 2/5. So you keep 2 over 7 and then you change the sign of division to multiplication. And then flip 2 over 5 or the reciprocal of 2 over 5 is 5 over 2. Now the answer is 5 over 7. Okay, now let's have our conclusion. To divide fraction with another fraction, we need to keep the first fraction, then flip the other fraction, or get the reciprocal of the other fraction, then change the sign of division to multiplication, multiply, then simplify your answer. Okay, class? Now, I want you, class, to try this. I'll give you time to think and solve the problem. Your time starts now. Okay, now let us check your work. So, yes, we keep 3 over 7 and then you change the sign of division to multiplication. Then you flip 4 over 8 to 8 over 4, and then we multiply. 3 times 8 is 24 and 7 times 4 is 28. Now we need to get the simple form of this or simplify the answer to 24 over 28. So we need to get the common factor. So what the common factor for 24 and 28 is 4. So 24 divided by 4 is 6 and 28 divided by 4 is 7. Okay, the correct answer is 6 over 7. Very good. Okay, next. Again, 2 over 5 divided by 3 over 4 or 3/4. So we need to keep 2/5 and then change the sign of division to multiplication and then get the reciprocal of 3/4 to 4 over 3 and then so multiply the 2. 2 times 4 is what? 8. 5 times 3 is 15. So this is already in a simple or simplest form. Now let's go to number 3. We have 1/6 divided by 5 over 10. So we need to keep 1/6 and then change the sign of division to multiplication. And then we need to get the reciprocal or of 5 over 10 or flip 5 over 10 to 10 over 5. And then we proceed to multiplication. 1 times 10 is what? 10. 6 times 5 is 3. 30. Now, let's get the reciprocal or get the simple form or simplest form of 10 over 30. So we have, we divide it by 5 and then the answer is 2 over 6 or another one we need to get again the simple form of 2 over 6 or simplify 2 over 6. So we need to divide by 2. So the 2 divided by 2 is 1 and 6 divided by 2 is 3. Okay, the answer is correct. Very good. Another one is 4 over 5 and divide by 4 over 3. So let us see, let us skip 4 over 5, change the sign of division to multiplication, and then flip 4 over 3 to 3 over 4, then multiply. 4 times 3 is 12, and then 5 times 4 is 20. Now let us get the, or let us simplify 12 over 20. That is, we need to get the common factor, and the common is factor is 2. 12 divided by 2 is what? Okay, 6. Then 20 divided by 2 is 10. So we need to simplify 6 over 10, and that is, we need to divide it again by 2, common factor for 6 and 10. So 6 divided by 2 is 3, and 10 divided by 2 is 5. Now the answer is 3 over 5. Very good. Okay, last number is number 5. 1 over 5 divided by 6 over 8. So same rule apply. So we need to keep 1 5th, and then we change the sign of division to multiplication. Then we get the reciprocal, or we flip 6 over 8. And then we multiply the numerator and the denominator. So 1 times 8 is 8, and then 5 times 6 is 30. Now we need to simplify 3 over 30. So we have to look for the common factor. Now the common factor for 8 and 30 is 2. 8 divided by 2 is 4, and then 30 divided by 2 is 15. So this is already the answer. Is there any question? Okay, now very good. So now, plus, I want you to keep in mind, to divide fraction with another fraction, we need to get the reciprocal of the divisor, and then we change the sign of the division to multiplication, and then multiply and simplify your answer if needed. Okay, class, I hope you learned something today. This is Mamado. See you on our next lesson. Thank you. Bye.